Hello everybody, my name is Janine.
Hi, and I'm Daniel, and we both are PhD students from Ulm University and members of a JPI HDHL project, the Policy Evaluation Network, also shortly known as PEN. PEN's vision is to provide Europe with tools to identify, evaluate, and benchmark policies that address physical inactivity, unhealthy diet, and sedentary behavior while accounting for health inequalities. An example of such health policies is the tax on sugar-sweetened beverages. One main objective in this venture is to identify also key factors, barriers, and facilitators for the implementation of health policies, and at the same time to provide tools to assess these factors and how they influence the implementation process of health policies. In implementation science, there is strong evidence to suggest that stakeholder engagement is the key in order to gain a better understanding of implementation processes and how a health impact can be achieved. Evaluation methods vary in quality and detail, while there is no best practice for stakeholder consultation. Apparently, questionnaires and personal interviews are very time-consuming and not always the best option to gather stakeholders' opinions. That's why we want to introduce to you the theory of change approach. But this is not the perfect situation to show you how it works. Let's go!
To conduct a TOC workshop, you need a pleasant atmosphere, pads of post-it notes, some markers, and a flip chart. As a first step, give a short introduction of the TOC approach and a clear description about the desired goal or impact you want to achieve. Starting at this goal of the initiative, ask the participants to define preconditions and intermediate outcomes by walking backwards in their minds to the first steps. During brainstorming, discussing, and voting, the pathway of change will be developed. Mapping the preconditions and how they are related to each other provides the basis to define indicators that measure success, interventions to be taken at each precondition, and assumptions that stakeholders use to explain the change process. The final result of a workshop is a so-called TOC map. This is an interactive living document, and after several workshops, the way to achieve the long-term goal is described. The TOC approach is a helpful tool for developing solutions to complex situations.
So, this was a TOC in a nutshell. Now that you know the steps, it's your time to make a change. And this process starts by either consulting stakeholders and conducting your own TOC or sharing your experiences with others.
With others, like us for example. So if you are interested in promoting a healthier lifestyle, we would like to exchange experiences with you. We hope that we could plant a seed of interest for the TOC with this vlog. So, if you have any questions or even want to collaborate, please don't hesitate to contact us. We are looking forward to hear from you. Bye.
Bye-bye.